Hello, my name is Zia Ali and I'm a personal trainer here in Fort Worth, Texas. And today we're going to talk about vertical jumping. We're going to start on the low one, load up with that squat position, hands go back behind us, and we jump up on the box, making sure we land nice and soft. In order to land nice and soft, we want to go heel to toe, okay? Landing on that box, heel to toe, all right? I'm gonna do one more on the small box and then we're gonna go to the next one. Down, up, and land nice and soft. Now, small box is easy, but it's still important to make sure we work on first so that way we can work our way up to the next box, okay? With any vertical jumping program, it's very important to make sure you follow your progressions and try not to advance too quickly, otherwise you could injure yourself. Load it up and come up, land nice and soft up on the box. Again, make sure that you step down nice and easy. You want to make sure that you land on the box nice and easy, making no sound as much as you can, okay? Now that we go to the bigger box, we want to really try to focus on bringing our knees more up into our chest. So, as you come up into that jump, you've really got to force those knees up into your chest, and we're going to land again nice and soft up on top of that box. This one you might land more in a squat position just because it's so tall, but at the same time, we need to provide cushion to our knees and into our ankles. Again, make sure that whenever you jump, your knees, hips, and ankles all stay in a nice straight line so we can produce the most force. Coming up, landing nice and soft, step down nice and easy. If you need to use another stool to step down, you can definitely do that as well. Thanks again for watching this video on vertical jumping. Hope to see you guys next time. Once again, my name is Zia Ali, personal trainer here in Fort Worth, Texas.